Hey there, beautiful people of YouTube. Gbud here, and I'm here to slap you in the face with a brand new game, Dauntless. I've been playing for a little bit, and honestly, I love this game, so I figured, why not make a gameplay video? It's an online, free-to-play. It's available on PS4, Xbox, and I'm pretty sure Steam as well. So this is what the town looks like. It's kind of weird. So the point of the game is to go out and slay these giant monsters called behemoths. And you have a ton of different weaponry you can choose from. So if you want to, like, you know, forge something, talk to this guy here. And you can forge anything from a pike to a hammer, an axe, a sword, or even these dual-wielding, I guess, scythes. This chick is where you craft your armor. Alright, thank you. And this guy, Admiral Zai, he is Senpai. This is where you make all your guns, and I adore the guns in this game. So, you have your Hunt's Pass, so kind of like Fortnite, you can unlock a bunch of stuff. You have quests and bounties, so you can add in extra stuff to get some experience. Here's your mastery, so you can track your progress on certain things. This is the map, so you'll be able to go out and, go on a patrol, or a pursuit, or an escalation. So, I'm gonna go for a pursuit. Alright, so now we're at the load screen, and you can see there's other adventurers with me. You can have up to 4 on a mission. They can revive you and, you know, help you out, do a bunch of damage. You can go in here, and you can also change your equipment. You can change your gear. I'm not too sure what the title Slayer Captain means, but there's a bunch of different titles you can get, I'm assuming, from the weaponry. Once you, like, do certain things with them. After you've loaded in with everybody, you're going to have to go around and actually find the behemoth. Oh yeah, there's also little things you can pick up around the map, like this blue floating orb makes my speed go up for a good little bit. Oh, found it. Throw up a flare. There it is. Alright, so now you're gonna see me in action. So yeah, this is one of the more simpler bosses to go after. If you can believe that. They do get a lot harder than this. This is actually probably the second level of boss in the game. And you can see his health up in the corner there, the right-hand corner.
Bruh.
Oh, okay, I need to start focusing a little bit better.
Gotcha, bitch!
Ooh, okay, that was close. You can have that landmine. And there's tons of different abilities that you can equip to your weapons and everything, so this game is it's a great thing to waste your time behind on quarantine. So yeah, that green aura you just seen around me was me using items because I'm dying. That was a power shot. Every weapon has their own different, I guess, super power shot. Yeah, and that's the sad part. When you're just about halfway done, he runs away. Nailed it. Come on, you giant chicken. Let's see what you got. Oh, that was a double hit. I didn't expect that. So when you get close enough, as you reload these guns, they like steal some of his energy and make it so my shots are more powerful. And then I do a little special. Alright, let's put these away and run up on him. Ooh, that was close.
Nope.
Oh, Wow, that was bad.
Fatality. Ah.
Oh yeah, and when you go down, you have 3 revives. Now, usually I'd save them for, like, you know, when everybody's going down, but I want to finish this up. I want to finish this off quick. Okay, we got a break. Come on. There's another one. Courtesy of Gbud. Oh, and there's another one. Come on. Come on. Finish the job. Oh, ow. Aha, I know about your double. Oh, woo. That was close.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh, I thought I rolled out of the way. Okay. What? He's never done that before.
Finish him.
Okay, I just died again. Yeah, so I'm out of revives. Just gotta rely on them and... Ah! Bet 82. You're amazing. Thank you so much. Finish the job! Yes! But now, it's time to face something that's a little bit stronger and I guess a little bit more entertaining for you guys. This next behemoth is something called a Rift Stalker. This guy can teleport, well, you're probably reading that little blurb right there, and he can teleport basically anywhere. Okay, so it seems like it's just me and another guy on this one. Alright, CJ Predator 67. Oh, that's not a good name. You're a predator. I gotta stay away from you. But on a serious note, I'm gonna have to play nice and, you know, revive him and all that stuff. Cause this fight is not one to take lightly. So, if you ever actually have to fight this guy, he will enter your nightmares. I guarantee it. Ah! Okay, now we're in this terror land. Great. Oh! Come on, reload faster, you fucker! Okay, there he is. Oh no, he opened his portals of doom. Good thing they're above hill, though. Buffs. Use the buffs. All the buffs. Holy shit. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Ah! Nope.
All right.
Nope.
What? What kind of lag? I swear my... Heal. There we go. Now I'm seeing some damage. What the... Okay, yeah, we're on this level now. Ah, oh, great. Alright, I'm not gonna burden him with fighting this thing alone. I'm gonna have to use my revives. Come on over. You know you want to. Oh no! Ah! Nightmare world. Dodge everything. Oh, thank you for not burdening me. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Right before the special. Where'd he go? I don't know. I'm scared. Ah. Fucking leave me alone! Nope. I see through your attacks now, buddy. Oh, okay, maybe not. I'm dodging just cuz. It also fills up my gun with the super explosive shot. Why can't I move? Uh-oh. I got corrupted. I had no bullets. I'm a stupid. Take that. Ah! He sandwiched me between his attacks. Ah, he's doing it from... Damn it! I should have some sort of burn damage happening. Why not? Is this not happening? Ah. Definitely just got a break. Oh, there's the fire damage, finally! Oh, okay, now we have to find him. Oh, I think I just seen him. I saw some numbers in the distance. Oh, hello. Ah! Why would... I pulled back on the move, but it didn't move. Oh, come on! I just died.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
No, don't do it, bro. Don't do it. Ah. Wait, how many revives does this guy have? Ah, it's over. No way he's getting me. Yeah. Yeah, I'm completely out. Damn. Good news is, when you lose, you still get stuff. So, it's not like you did all that for nothing. Alright, you guys, that's gonna do it for me. Hope you enjoyed this little look into Dauntless. And I hope you end up playing it. Maybe I'll see you online sometime. Anyways, enjoy your night. And stay safe out there.